Earlier this afternoon, during a segment on the worldwide terror threat, a guest on the Fox News Channel cited a poll on supposed support for a terror group, ISIS, among Muslims in France and other European countries. Well, we at Fox News have subsequently determined that that poll is not credible and should not have been used or referred to, and we apologize for that error.